Pre-mission meal.
I feel like I was super on target today.
We may have done well, but do not let pride blind you.
Those were some very impressive strategies out there. Ready to begin. Never forget that we are a team.
All right. Everyone comes home, got it? Let's all do our very best, okay?
Conditions fulfilled. The link support device is activating. First level at maximum. Victory is in your grasp.
Let's start it up.
Let out from residence controls. A massive hostile has entered the combat zone, sending the coordinates.
I'll intercept that.
Frame purge registered. One last oath to go.
I took an oath.
The control system is overloading. Beginning shutdown procedures.
This is an interesting reaction. And that cannibal's already on its way.
Blood rage is fading, reverting to normal Goddard control. Blood Alpha, your burst status is fading.
We'll be fine. I didn't even think that was friendly fire that hit me there until she spoke. Wait a minute. What are we dealing with here? Two of these guys and a Hannibal.
Thank you.
There. One down. Give me the burst, maybe? Oh god, it's this thing again. This crazy thing. If we can just get running into him here. So where's the Hannibal didn't even come over here? Yeah, cannon fire, you see all that? I'll give it something to retreat for.
Let out first status nearing expiration.
And then I'll just get it back. Nothing to worry about. Come back. Disengaging. I think it's just staying here smacking me. As much as I'd love for this thing to freaking just run away, it can't. It must be killed. Everything's fine. Somewhat.
Destruction of the bond confirmed. Well done.
We're almost there. No quarter.
Hey. Bruh. That's enough. Alright, time to get after that Hannibal.
You're very impressive.
This place, though, man, it's all dark in here. Pretty creepy. Excuse me, sir. Would you like to be devoured? Dying here. Just, the shotgun just sucks. See that damage? It was nothing. I'm not sure if it's just the shotgun I have or not. Or Kanan, come on. Oh, jeez. That oh well, yes, I'm down. Well, Cannon gets like real pissed. Like the first part, that how dare you? Now I heard the you will pay, but the how dare you part? Like, geez, she gets really mad. Just watch yourself, girl, I tell you. Oh, no, you don't. You ain't running like that. You get here and you die. Time to end it. Smash your face in. Well, of course you broke the scales. What kind of fool are you? Finally.
Hard copy eliminated. Your combat skills
are right here.
So far.
Oh, well, there you go. Mission accomplished.
Fought hard and scratched out a victory.
Maybe we could all go out and celebrate after the mission. Tea? No? Okay.
Everyone good? Great. Let's go home.
Everything's all right.
I hope we can keep this.
This is the
going.
Deep, dark, depressing horribleness. This just ain't your average everyday darkness. This is advanced darkness. Nah. Okay.
Frank, leave it to me.
I gotta clear that storage out. Overwrite save data, yes. Whew! Okay, let me look at stuff here. So, let me go on ahead and do skill rebuilding level. Freaking just put it in there. Let's do it. Okay, reach crafting limit. I'm gonna do that twice. Ooh, real nice. No, I don't need to do that twice. It's good. Anyway, let's see. What is this mission like? We're going out here. Okay, so this will probably be the last mission I use a Buster Blade on. I'll say that Buster Blades are a pretty good weapon. They're not bad. And I'm gonna try giving a Long Blade a second chance. Now hold on. Okay, let's go do this thing. Excuse me, down here. Down here, down here, down here. Okay. That kind of sucked. Well, I done lost me burst. What did activate? Don't let it run. I didn't want to hit the tail. You know, because this is still quote-unquote a blade, it should still cut the tail and all that, you know? Not really. It only went like 2 feet. How do you call that escape? Ow. Well, perfect timing. Oh shit.
This is our chance.
Enemy is down. Strike.
Power. We're too far in to let the species take us.
What else? Your burst status is fading.
Oracle reserve initiated.
You're gonna try running now, aren't you?
Hey, don't you run away from me?
Well, freaking heck, man. Jeez. I think I had it. We didn't need to shoot me in the box. Hello there.
What else? First stats is nearing expiration.
Ouch. What? Seriously, I was trying to, you suck. You wonder why I hate you. How did we break the tail already? Or the stinger? When did you? Ugh. Just give him a new path, why don't you? Yeah, hello there. You saw me. Don't even act like it's time to eat dinner all calm and nice. You done look me dead in the eye, you douche. Kanan, why don't you heal yourself? You got like half health going on right now. Stop, you can stop. You can stop now.
This is our chance.
Enemy is down. Strike.
I'm worried enough. Cannon, please stop. Like, you just gotta stop. Why did I... There's no reason for this. Can we not? Like, you should be able to turn this off. You should just be able to cancel this. Because now I have to sit here and, like... Could you guys kill it? No? Fine. Just gonna do it like that, the quick way. I don't care. I didn't mean to do it. It's just gonna die here in a second. Let's have it dead now.
I made it. I don't even believe it.
Made me waste my blood rage on accident.
Reverting to normal god on control.
There, you douchebag. Hey, get off that.
We're all here to greet you when you get back.
Mission complete. Well done, God Eaters.
It's over.
Maybe we could all go out and celebrate after the mission. Tea? No? Okay.
Keep an eye on your surroundings, even if you think yourself safe.
Everyone good? Great! Let's go home.
Pay close attention to your surroundings, even after the mission has ended.
Mm-hmm. These clouds actually moving? Yeah, they are. Okay, grab that item. Can I get that?
You are a real piece of work, you know that?
That.
Don't worry, it's part of the job.
That.
Right, leave it to me.
Yes, alright. I'm not gonna bother with the triangle attacks because they're gonna take too long. So screw that. We're gonna have to swap to a long blade now. I'll try giving it a second chance. So we will see how that goes. But first, check that. Well, that's good. The good thing she has a resistance to that. Now, let me put on a freaking normal thing here. Just a normal one. Yeah. So now, I'm not gonna make another set just yet. But I could save this set with this stuff. Save set. I need to change to that Guardian Sys one over there later on. Hold on, let me actually do something here. Change set name. Where's the... There was a Crimson in here somewhere. Wasn't there? Hold on. Crimson... Yeah, since this works out. Use this name. And then I'm gonna save the set into here. Well, I'm not really gonna change much of anything right now, but for now, that's just what's saved for there. Now we are going to make a long blade. Uh-huh. Oh. Wait, that's 570. Wait, this is 551 and that's 570? I only need another piece of Diablo armor. Can I get that? Do I have that? Hold on. Diablo armor. The deepening one. I don't care what it is. I just know that I need that armor. Come on, get to the purple stuff. Okay, slow down. Let's see. Okay, okay. Ah, this. Only takes one ticket. Nice. So now I can actually make that katana. Yes. Let's make it. And let's equip it. That's for like a new gun. That's shotgun, right? I don't need these because I don't really use it as much. I can actually make that. Ooh, no, I need that. That's what I need. I need to save for that. Okay, now let's start installing some skills into this. That's the gun. Install skills, melee weapon, long blade. Oh god, don't have any shit. Wear the blade, yes, that would be nice. Let's put on what I can. Poison snake. But it needs to be on like 10 anyway. Thanks to... Might as well just slap that on there. I guess I'll just slap Poison Snake on it. This katana basically is supposed to do that kind of thing anyway. Put a reed on it. An enchanted blade that looks... That leads others astray. Well, so now my stamina is still at max, and that's like that. I'm not gonna change anything here. It's mostly the same as how it was. And I don't have enough for any of these. Or I don't have any of these unlocked, so I never used it. Zero stance. See, zero stance, from what I might know, is basically it's like resets your whole like combo. So, once you've done the combo, it will reset, and then freaking you get back to swinging. Changing Vine Gate Final. Well, it looks like we're freaking dealing with that and achieving. Perfect to test this blade out. I say perfect, yet it isn't. This scares me. I don't know what to do. I'll need to, like, update these in the future or something. Anyway. Let's freaking try this again.
All numbers with a normal limit.
Suck.
It's time to go to work.
I'm going to Chi Yu first.